I've been watching Sigurd since his birth. Born and bred by warriors and sailors, I've nurtured him with salt and wind. So many times I saw him brave furious storms and sea monsters and lead his men to victory. Sigurd is powerful and brave, and his thirst for glory is strong. Then he saw me for the first time. He saved my life, and finally I fell for him. Were his friends by his side? Was he alone against many? He never cared. No one could defeat him. From sea to sea, he never died in battle. And he grew old. Now I must help him to die with glory, so that he'll reach Valhalla. Let this be the final campaign of Sigurd the Redbeard. Behold, my beloved warrior, mighty, purposeful, undefeated, and deep asleep.
Not even last night's storm could wake me. I need to hurry. Time to catch up with the fight.
Were you sleeping, Sigurd? Good morning, Midgard. Hey, this is not a dream. This is Hack and Slash Tavern. Time to hack it, then slash it, and then maybe die and go to Valhalla.
Do you want to hear the story of my fight with Joss the Red Knight? Here, he's standing right there. All right, everyone. Time to continue my story. You all are gonna listen. Drinks are on me. So me and Ragnar went to find the Wyrm.
Something's wrong here. Thank you.
dragon who could not kill me. I was victorious again.
My love, you are the toughest warrior ever. But you failed to get your glorious death from dragon who and reach Valhalla.